A member of the proscribed Neothrep National Liberation Council, Junel Thongper, surrendered before the Border Security Force Meghalaya Frontier at border outpost Umkyang, East Chianti Hills on December 30th. Hailing from Lumpiloth village, the surrendered cadre was deployed as an area commander in East Chianti Hills. He joined the outfit in 2010 and after training, he was actively working for the outfit. He was apprehended by Meghalaya police in 2015, but later released on bail and was absconding since then. He rejoined the outfit in November 2020 and was based at Panaipunji under PS Kalora of Maulvi Bazar district in Bangladesh. Welcoming Thongper to the mainstream, IGBSF Inderjeet Singh Rana expressed happiness over the surrender, stating that the cadre has defeated the evil forces to shun the path of violence and lead a happy life.
BSF is always there to help the youth who have been misled and misguided from the mainstream, and it is also assured that BSF will ensure that such youth get the facilities of skill development and vocational training and a remunerative amount as applicable post-surrender. In efforts to get rid of evils like insurgency, militancy, etc., we BSF and general public will have to work hand in hand together by eradicating the evils prevailing in the society like illiteracy, unemployment. Hence, I would humbly request to all the parents, village heads and church leaders to ensure that our children are not deprived of education, as knowledge is power.
Meanwhile, Rana also urged the local population, village heads, to work hand-in-hand with the border security force to eradicate insurgency. IGBSF further said that BSF is continuously encouraging the youth of bordering areas to pursue their career in defense and CAPF services and lead a life of peace, tranquility and prosperity. TNT Bureau.